Hello guys, this is Glenn from Sydney CBD Repair Centre, and today I'm going to show you how to solve the issue about your Google Home Mini not communicating with your smartphone when you set it up. So this problem occurs when you change your internet connection. When you change your internet name or you transfer it to another house and it can't be connected to the Wi-Fi network that it used to be connected to. So there's no reliable source in the internet right now, but I can show you how I resolved it by resetting your Google Home Mini by physically resetting it on the device itself. So this is your Google Home Mini, and then as what you can see, you don't have anything on top of it, but underneath it you can see the pads. You can see the switch for the microphone to turn it on or off. And then there's a button here. It's not really a button, it's a button hidden underneath the cover. It's a rubber cover, so this way you can press this. You can really hear the click when you push it down with your finger. No need to use other tools like a pin or something. So when you push it right here, you can see the orange light.
You're about to completely reset Google Home. To cancel, release the button.
So when you release it, it's canceled. But if you really want to reset the Google Home Mini, you have to press the button until the four orange or amber light is seen on the Google Home Mini. So let's try again. Let's reset it.
You're about to completely reset Google Home. To cancel, release the button.
Right there, it's when you hear that beep or that chime, that means that your Google Home Mini is reset. So when you press it again, it's this green light. You can only see the green light. So this one will need to be reset. So to reset it, you can restart by pulling the plug, micro USB, and then putting it back in. So it's rebooting like the normal, like it's brand new out of the box. It will take some time. Right there.
Welcome to Google Home. To get started, download the Google Home app on a phone or tablet.
Right there. So we successfully reset the Google Home Mini. So you can go to your Google Home app and then configure it to be linked to a room. So just like before, you can set it to the bedroom. You can accept the terms of privacy settings. Then it will try to find Google Home Mini. So activate voice match. Yes. Agree to voice match. You agree. Your assistant can already recognize your voice, so this may take some time. So that's it guys, no more problems with not communicating with Google Home Mini. Your Android smartphone will be connected to your Google Home Mini. So that's it. So if this tips and tricks video helps you, subscribe to CBD Repair Center, or if you need to have your smartphone repair screen repair, battery replacement, camera lens replacement, just call Sydney CBD Repair Centre. And till next time guys, cheers.